In this video, I explain the objective type questions of internal combustion engines. First MCQ, the following is the one of the characteristic of IC engine means internal combustion engine. Option A, large in size, starting is difficult, cheaper fuel may be used and more efficient. So option D is the correct answer. The IC engine is more efficient. Okay, means size of the IC engine is smaller, starting is easy and the fuel is cheaper. So petrol and diesel are not cheaper, its cost is higher. And the correct answer is the more efficient. IC engine is heat engine in which chemical energy is converted into mechanical energy. Option B, combustion of fuel takes place inside the cylinder. Option C, a part of chemical energy release during the combustion has to be released to atmosphere, and option D, all of the above. So here all the statements are correct. Okay, in IC engine, chemical energy of the fuel means either petrol or diesel, it's have chemical energy, it is converted into mechanical energy. Combustion of fuel takes place inside the engines, that's why it is called as the internal combustion engines, and the part of chemical energy released during the combustion has released to atmosphere through the silencers. So here all of the above statement is correct, so option D is the correct answer. Petrol engine is compression ignition engine, spark ignition engines, mixed ignition engines, or all of the above. So we know that the petrol engine is also known as the SI engine. SI means spark ignition engine, because the spark plug is provided for ignitions of the petrol. That's why it's called as the spark ignition engine. So here option B is the correct answer. Generally, diesel engine is low to medium speed engine, high speed engine, maybe high speed or a low speed engines, or all of the above. So option A is the correct answer. The diesel engine is generally low to medium speed engine. Suppose instance of diesel engine, the petrol engine is asked, then the petrol engine is the high speed engines. Okay, so that things we already studied in a classifications. In which engine spark plug is not used? Option A, petrol engine. B, diesel engine. C, gas engine, and none of the above. So spark plug is not used in a diesel engine. So we know that in a petrol engine spark plug is used, and in a petrol engine we are able to use the gas. So in a gas engine spark plug is also required, but in diesel engine spark plug is not required. Function of piston ring is option A, to connect the piston and connecting rod, to transmit the force from piston to crank, to maintain a gas tight joint between the piston and the cylinders, and option D, to convert reciprocating motions into rotary motion. So here option C is the correct answer. Function of piston ring is to maintain the gas tight joints between the pistons and the cylinders. Now before moving ahead, I request to like the video, subscribe my channels for watching the more video related to the basic mechanical engineering and other subject of mechanical engineering. For the BME subject, various link is provided in descriptions as well as in a card mean on the top right screen of your mobile, you see the I symbols. For other subject, visit the playlist. Which one is a link between piston and crank? Means how the piston and crank are connected. So we know that the piston and crank are connected by using the connecting rod. Okay, so option A is connecting rod, option B piston pin, option C push rod, and option D crankshaft. So here the correct answer is the connecting rod. Another MCQ, in a two stroke cycle engine, one cycle is completed in the following number of revolution of crankshaft. Okay, so we know that in a two stroke engine, two stroke means 1 stroke is equal to 180 degree of crank rotation, and the two stroke means it is a 360 rotation. 360 degree means there is a one complete revolutions. Okay, that is option is 2, 3, 1 or a 4. So we know that the option C is the correct, that is a one revolution. Same way the MCQ is possible for ask for the four stroke engine. Okay, so suppose MCQ is asked for the four stroke engine, then the answer is the 2 revolutions. Okay, so instance of this revolution, here the degree is also possible, that is a instance of T revolution 720 degree is given, instance of 1 here 360 is given. Okay, that's where this revolution is given in degree. This type of MCQ is also possible. Stroke is defined as the motion of piston from BDC to TDC, TDC to BDC, both of the above, and BDC to TDC to BDC. So we know that the motion of the piston means one stroke is equal to BDC to TDC or TDC to BDC, means option C is the correct, both of the above. The mechanical efficiency of following engine is more: 4-stroke engine, 2-stroke engine, steam engine or a gas engine. So mechanical efficiency of the 2-stroke engine is higher compared to all other engines. The camshaft speed of the 4-stroke engine is double than crankshaft speed, equal to crankshaft speed, 4 times of crankshaft speed and half of the crankshaft speeds. So answer D is the correct. The camshaft speed is half than the crankshaft speed, means crankshaft means it is the crank, and the camshaft means camp is used to operate the valve, means inlet and exhaust valve is operated by using the camshafts. Okay, so this camshaft is rotated at the half speed of the crankshaft, means suppose crankshaft is rotated at the 1000 rpm, then the camshaft is rotated as the 500 rpm. During suction stroke in a petrol engine, it draw in vapor of petrol only, air only, mixture of petrol and air, or a only air. So we know that in a petrol engine we supply the mixture of air and petrol. So option C is the correct answer. Same type of the MCQ is possible for the diesel engine. Suppose this asks for diesel engine, then the answer is the, in diesel engine we only supplied the air. During the suction stroke in a diesel engine, it draw it only air. So different option is given. Okay, mixture of diesel and air, mixture of petrol and air, vapor of diesel only, and only the air. So we know that option D is the correct answer. Only air is supplied. A 2-stroke engine has inlet and exhaust valve, inlet and exhaust port, inlet, exhaust and transfer port, and all of the above. So in a 4-stroke engine the valve is used, and in a 2-stroke engine the port is used. Okay, so in a 2-stroke engine there is a 3 port is that. One is the inlet port, second one is the exhaust port, and third one is the transport ports. So option C is the correct answer. The following engine is the lightest. Lightest means the weight of the engine is lower. That is a 2-stroke petrol engine, 2-stroke diesel engines, 4-stroke petrol engines, and 4-stroke diesel engine. So correct answer is the option A. 2-stroke petrol engine weight is the lowest compared to this other engine. Which engine produces more power for given same size? So suppose size of the all the engine is same, so which engine is able to produce the maximum power? Option A, that is a 4-stroke diesel engine. Option B, 2-stroke petrol engine. Option C, 4-stroke petrol engine. And option D, 2-stroke diesel engine. So correct answer is the option B, 2-stroke petrol engine produce the more power for the same size. Which engine has maximum compression ratio? That is diesel engine, petrol engine, gas engine, or all of the above. So diesel engine have a maximum compression ratio. So its value is also asked in some other MCQ that we study later on. Okay, what is the value of compression ratio for petrol engine? What is the value of compression ratio for the diesel engine? The power produced inside the cylinder of the IC engine is known as indicated power, brake power, friction power, or all of the above. So we know that the power produced inside the engine is called as the indicated power. So option A is the correct answer. The ratio of brake power to indicated power is called mechanical efficiency. So the correct answer is the mechanical efficiency. So here various option is given, that is the thermal efficiency, relative efficiency, volumetric efficiency, and mechanical efficiency. So we know that the option D is the correct answer. The 4-stroke engine is running at 1400 rpm. The engine has following number of power stroke per minute, means the crankshaft is rotated at the 400 rpm. Then how many power stroke is there per minute? So option A is the 1400, 700, 1000 and the 350. So we know that correct answer is the 700, because in a 4-stroke engine at the 2-stroke only one power stroke is produced. Okay, so here we need to divide this 1400 by 2, so we get the 700. So option B is the correct answer. The unit of specific fuel consumption is kilogram per seconds, kilogram per hours, kilogram per kilowatt hours, and kg per kilowatt. So option C is the correct answer. Kg per kilowatt hour is the unit of specific fuel consumptions. The following power of engine is always maximum: indicated power, brake power, friction powers, or a shaft power. So correct answer is the indicated power. So value of this indicated power is the higher than all this other power. Travel of pistons from one dead center to the another dead center is termed as stroke length, swept volumes, clearance volumes, and compression ratio. So it is called as the stroke length, means distance between the top dead centers to bottom dead center is called as the stroke length. Carburetor is used to supply diesel and air mixtures. Option B, petrol and air mixtures, diesel only, and option D, petrol only. So we know that the carburetor is used in a petrol engine, and its function is to mix the air and petrol, and then it is supplied to the engine. So option B is the correct answer, that is the petrol and air mixers. Which part used in IC engine to convert reciprocating motion of pistons to the rotary motions of the shaft? So connecting rod, crankshaft, camshaft, and the gudgeon pin. So we know that the piston is connected with the connecting rod, and then connecting rod is connected with the crank. Okay. So these reciprocating motions of the piston is converted into rotary motion of the crank by using the connecting rod. So option A is the correct answer. So here option B is written, but correct answer is the option A, connecting rod. Spark plug is used in petrol engine, option B diesel engine, steam engine, or a boiler. So we know that the spark plug is used in a petrol engine. So option A is the correct answer. For earth moving machines, widely used engines are petrol engine, steam engine, diesel engine, or a gas engine. Earth moving machine means direct JCBs, cranes, and other devices are considered as the earth moving machine. So in these machines, the diesel engines are used. So option C is the correct answer. In IC engine, which energy is converted into mechanical energy? Chemical energy of fuels, potential energy, kinetic energy, or all of the above. So we know that in IC engines, the chemical energy of the fuel is converted into the mechanical energy. So option A is the correct answer. The compression ratio for diesel engine is in the following range: 12 to 22, 5 to 10, 10 to 12, and none of the above. So option A is the correct. The compression ratio in the diesel engine is 12 to 22. The compression ratio for petrol engine is 3 to 6, 5 to 8, 15 to 20, and 20 to 30. So correct answer is the option B, 5 to 8. In two-stroke engine, pots are operated by moment of crank, piston, connecting rod, and none of the above. So we know that the pot is open or closed due to the moment of piston. So option B is the correct answers. So thank you for watching this video. If you learned, then like the video and subscribe my channels for watching the more video related to the various videos of BME and mechanical engineering, and don't forget to share with your friends.